today. Aiden, come on in. Aiden has worked very hard this year. She's worked very hard for the last couple of years, and she's been with the Boys and Girls Club. And on February 23rd, I believe, we had an awards banquet for the Youth of the Year. And Ada won the Elementary Youth of the Year for all of Boys and Girls Club of West Central Missouri. So she competed against 11 places, and she won, and I'd like to give her a plaque today. Good job!